The yellowtail snapper Ocyrus chrysaurus is an abundant species of snapper native to the western Atlantic Ocean, including the Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean Sea. Although they have been found as far north as Massachusetts, their normal range is along Florida south to the West Indies and Brazil. This species is mostly found around coral reefs, but may be found in other habitats. They occur at depths of from near the surface to 180 meters (590 feet), though mostly between 10 and 70 meters (33 and 230 feet). This species can reach a length of 86.3 centimeters (34.0 in), though most do not exceed 40 centimeters (16 in). The greatest weight recorded for this species is 4.1 kilograms (9.0 pounds). It is a commercially important species and has been farmed. It is sought as a game fish by recreational anglers and is a popular species for display in public aquaria. For watching more videos, subscribe Friends of Oceans channel.